This is the type of match where anything can happen right away. Corey, what can we expect?
Well, you're going to see a lot of chaos. It's all about who can control the chaos the best.
There are no limits, and every resource is at a superstar's disposal.
This is what you call high risk, high reward. He returns to the ring.
Foot meet face. Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Dropping the elbow.
He avoids the damage.
Got it scouted. Oh, he's absorbed some damage already.
Not everyone's cut out for Extreme Rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
Launch out to the outside.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and
from the top. What?
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
How does one best take advantage of the Extreme Rules environment?
Quite simply, if you can dream it, you can do it. This isn't the time to be timid. This is the time to leave it all in the ring.
He is looking to do some serious harm.
Re-entering the ring now.
Ooh, the big dog is unleashed. Reigns is picking up steam.
Into the corner now. Moves outside. What's the plan here? He gets back into the ring. Clothesline!
Off with their head.
Stomping down!
Corbin able to reverse.
Corbin finally creates some more offense for himself.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Stuck in the tree of woe. No escape in sight.
Corbin averts the attack.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye.
The Cravat Sleeper is in.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Reigns just imposing his will right now.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now.
Schoolboy into the pit.
What a fool.
He had him dead to rights.
Will it be? Gonna take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why.
Draped upside down in a tree of woe. Heads out, and he has all the time.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
He slides back into the ring.
Big clothesline by the big dog.
And Corbin can't find the way off the blocks.
Reigns is just unloading on Corbin. Not many people can do that.
And that's what we call the tree of woe position, folks. Oh, perfect kick. Right to the cup. Strikes with a kick. Climbs back inside. And a kick.
Ooh, sharp kick.
answer for the big dog.
Corbin finally creates some more offense for himself.
He isn't allowing that burst of attacks to finish him. What a nasty knee lift. And he's taking this to the outside now. He's thinking the steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
He's looking to take this fight to a whole new level.
Chokeslam backbreaker. Snapmare takeover, followed by
big boot.
Corbin fights back. Oh, what a right hook. Answering back.
Hitting him hard right in the breadbasket.
Showing Corbin the severe consequences of disrespecting the tribal chief.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Sucking the tree of woe. No escape in sight.
Sense of urgency from Corbin and Reigns.
Stiff kick. Knew that one man coming. Jumping clothesline. What agility.
Ooh, man.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight-up appetite for destruction territory here.
I can't be... Oh, my God. The table has been set ablaze.
That's not a table. It's a barbecue.
And Corbin is being handled here.
And Roman might just have more in store.
Trampling the opposition.
And Corbin with a counter.
Corbin finally creates some more offense for himself.
If Corbin was looking for an opportunity to put a 180, that could be it.
Reigns hoists him up. All the way up. Taken down by the neck.
The big dog's unleashed.
Corbin needs to better assess the situation to turn this around.
Oh.
What a punch. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
And at this juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see any match call it off, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
Oh, strong impact! To the outside.
This could get wild.
Just mounted with punches. And not a nasty stop to finish it off. And Corbin can't find a way off the blocks.
And Roman might just have more.
On the top. Whoa, what a landing. That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Re-enters under the ropes.
He's back into the ring. Drape upside down in a tree of woe. Oh, attacked in the midsection. Roman Reigns has just taken command.
He is looking to do some serious harm.
Oh, God.
Corbin avoids the offense. Strange game plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and better.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
A counter answered by another counter. And responds with a counter of their own.
Dangerous position with your feet tied up like that.
Oh, right across the solar plexus. The big dog is unleashed. Corbin might just be waiting for an opportune time.
Oh, perfect kick.
Right in the bread basket.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Ooh, a sharp kick. And a kick. Oh, what a kick. Corbin, what a kick. That kick will stop you in your tracks. Strikes with a kick.
To the stomach.
Sizing up the target.
And Corbin with a counter.
Corbin finally creates some more offense for himself.
If Corbin was looking for an opportunity...
That is tossing your own body around without a care. Taking no account for their own well-being.
And Baron now is being chopped down.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength. And listen to this place. It's deafening in here, Michael. Oh, my God.
He's in, under the ropes. Producing a trampling.
I thought it was strange to call it Extreme Rules when just about anything goes, as this incredible match showed.
Here is your winner, Roman.